Welcome back. Breaking updates coming in this hour. As per sources, there is a race over the finance ministry in Maharashtra. Both Shiv Sena and Ajit Pawar are seeking the finance ministry post. Anand Singh is joining us for more details on this story. Anand, now it seems apart from the chief minister's chair, there's a race for finance ministry post as well. Anand, can you hear me? All right, I think we're having technical trouble there with Anand's connection. Let me quickly bring in our guests at this point. Gargi Nandi Roy, political analyst, is joining us live. Gargi Nandi Roy, very interesting now. The race for finance ministry is also now escalated. Reportedly, both Shiv Sena and NCP are seeking this ministry.
Yeah, I was just thinking, before entering your show, I was thinking that BJP will ask for plump post. Maybe the chief ministership will be given to Shindeji. And I was thinking, where will the finance go? Last time also the NCP people kept it, Ajit Dada, he kept it. Because finance means a lot of things, everything is in their control. So it is difficult to say now. But I personally feel that CM, if you tell about the CM, I think BJP will finally select for Eknath Shindeji. That is my hunch. That is my hunch because, you know, BJP, for BJP, it is nation first, party next, and self last. And even RSS wants the interest of the Rashtra. They will not want disgruntled Shiv Sainik say, and no way they will repeat any mistake of 2019. So maybe Fadnavis ji will be taken to the center, given something there, some bigger central duty. And it is possible, and more so, I think Eknath Shinde is the Maratha face. And he, under his leadership, the election was fought. He got Ladki Behen also was his idea. Then if you hear, everybody says that he is very approachable. So for larger interest, to keep the flock together so that nobody goes away from MahaUP, I think Shindeji will be the chief minister. Very difficult to say. And if they give Shindeji the chief ministership, then I think home and all will come to BJP, and finance then may go to Ajit Pawar only. Because they will give CM to Eknath Shinde, then finance they may give to Ajit Pawar, home to BJP and other plump posts to BJP. That's what is my hunch.